And we've been working for the last 10 days alongside another ministry called Harvesters Ministries, based in South Africa. They were teaching the church planting ministry, and they were really concerned about what was going on in the Philippines with the poverty amongst the pastors. There were so many churches who were literally struggling, like you can't even imagine. So they wanted to get involved, so they've got in touch with us, and together we've been able to sort out the logistics, and now we're going to go bless 30 plus pastors, and hopefully then they can take that home to their churches and distribute to their church families. So get your coat, get your shoes, you're coming with us. Yeah, come on, I've got a mask. Yeah, put your mask. But we've really enjoyed being a part of what Harvesters Ministries, based in South Africa, have wanted to do. We've enjoyed co-labouring with them this past 10 days, 10, 11 days. And what they've provided for has been a wonderful blessing to so many people. We just want to extend our thanks on behalf of the Filipino people for what Harvesters Ministries have done and how God has used you to be his hands and his feet and to be a blessing to so many who really, really need that. But where we are, things are certainly difficult. I mean, the people live in poverty. This is a third world nation. The people live in poverty year round. So then to have a lockdown quarantine situation on top of that, where there's a food shortage, it's been difficult for so many people. So we thank Harvesters Ministries especially for what they did. I mean, most of those pastors yesterday that you've just seen in the video, I mean, they live in absolute poverty. Most of them, those pastors, live in a 3x4 meter room. We wouldn't call it a house. It would be a room for them and their family. They'll share one bed. That one room will be for cooking and for the bathroom. Harvesters Ministry sowed seed. We took that seed, we bought the rice, and then we distributed that seed, and it was multiplied. It was multiplied to another family. Another ministry was blessed. Another church was blessed. Another pastor was blessed. And now they've taken that seed, and God's multiplied it again to others, other people, those around them, those in their church, then families and their neighbors. And the seed is continuing to be multiplied. Love of God in action. And it's giving glory to God.